Hello guys, and episode 6 coming your way. How you doing, Mikey? You just got in from work, bud. I've been up since 4:30 a.m. my time. About 10 minutes to 6, I decided bacon, egg and mushroom sandwiches were the way to go with a cup of tea. So I was cooking myself some butties at daft o'clock. So I figured I'd do a bit of streaming. Good man. I stuck you on my list. I know you replied to me whisper, but still I'll say it here. I added you there purely and simply because I think you're a good guy, mate, and I like to support good guys. So I stuck you on my supported streamers. So guys, if you're bored and you're stuck and you want a good watch, jump on Mikey's channel, Mikey TLP. It's on the bottom of my channel also, along with 5 or 6 others that are all equally as good in their own right, doing their own thing. Some of them you already know, JD, Sulf, who's been with us before, JLandy71, who I game with pretty much all the time. They're all there, all awesome guys, all same, you know, small streamers just like me. You know, I think it's better if we all stick together and help each other out. So any free time and you want something to watch, guys, go give them some support. But today we came, well, last night actually, we came all the way out here. We did the swamp there. We looked at that barren place and thought, it's a bit pathetic. So we came down here. Also, Roffy got us out to Bone Mass, so we've got the Bone Mass fight to do. But since then, we've been looking at the mods, and now I've added a texture mod to my client, so the textures are all different. They're actually more like wood, I suppose, would be the way to say it. So carpets are different, beds are different, there's a few things different, but we've added that mod. But the best one about it is if I click that, I have a drop down. Now we have added a mod that allows, instead of having two portals connected from sort of A to B, and then you have to have, you know, if you've got 6 separate bases outside your main base, so like 6 fobs, you've got to have 6 fobs and 6 main portals at your base to get from each of those to your base. Well, now we don't, we literally have that, so I can literally go to any of those. Now I'm guessing one's that, so that's probably going to be 2. I probably should rename it when I get there. Let's try 2 map. No, it's not that one either, so it can only be the other 2, surely. No. We've only got that one? Yes, it's that one. I'm going to rename that main base when I get there. If I can have no typos. Right. So, the plan is today is I'm going to extend that building out, and this is going to be a portal room. So all these portals that go somewhere are going to be inside their own room doing their own thing. Speaking of which, just let me see if that's still... So the stone's even got a new look, guys, as well. Which I'm quite happy about. Well, that looks pretty cool. Pretty cool. So, for now, I'm going to go over here and I'm going to look at what I need to finish up this place. Now you can get dead, little scruff. Right, so I'm gonna need wood, which is in my root cellar. / garage. At least I think it is. Did I? Yeah, I'm gonna say I thought I left some. How will work today, Mike? Is it okay for you, bud? Tools. Right. So this is going to be my kitchen area in here. My table's already out. I'm just checking what I need to do. Furniture. Not wrong with that, mate. Getting a raise is always a good thing. Congrats on that. You're more than welcome, my friend. It's nice to hear positive things happening to people with things so shit all over the place. Thank you. in while I... I don't need a lot. Let's take 20. And let's take 20 of those. Because I have two. In fact, we only need 10. I've got a cauldron to build. Well, what are you? Build me lights now, so that's good. Let's get some scraps. Not gonna need all of them, but can bring them back after. Go to the forge and let's make some iron nails. Not sure if that would do anything new for me. Does it open anything new for me? Apparently not. Oh, there, bed. What do we need for that? 4 wolf pelts, some feathers, and 15 balls to that. I'll wait. I'll just put a little bed down for the time being. It's a tad on the expensive side, is that, for my liking? Oh, you lucky shit. Yeah, that got you though, didn't it? Oh my lord. Get dead. Poof. He usually means bad things are around. Every time I see that ghosty guy, I get attacked. Or I'm being attacked and then he appears. As if to say, you're getting attacked. Right. So, first things first. Now, do that. Nowhere near even. better. Yeah, I can live with that. Right. Let's pop up some. Oh, wow, that's wrong way around. Let's pop up some lighting. Requirement. Why do I need for that? Resin, are you kidding me? Thought I had a ton of that on me. Apparently not. Who now? Not enough to place them lights down any road. Shut that behind me, because we don't want pesky things coming in my house. It's kind of complicated, Mikey. If you let me finish my stream, bro, I'll give you a call on Discord before you get off, and I'll help you go through it, because you'll have to pick the ones you want and all that jazz. But if I show you what you're doing, literally it won't matter to you which is which. You know what I mean? Some of them work the same as some of the others. Some are a little different to others. It's kind of generic, but you've also got to sort of know what's what and where's where, if you get me. But I can talk you through it if you want after I've done this stream. I'm only doing it for an hour or so today. Happy with how lit up that is. Not so much that. Whatever works, Mikey, whatever works. Okay, that all seems to be jiving. Idea of those as curtains, to be honest. Are you what the? Can't do it. Missing requirements. Always missing requirements. Well, what do they take? Fine wood. Is that all it is? I'll run back and grab some. You're not playing anything tonight, Mikey. You're just chilling. Should be good for these now. Is that going to stop me running up them steps? I think I need to rethink this. Because as much as I like windows, I just don't think that that I hear you, buddy. One of them when you're getting from work, innit, you just knacked and all that jazz. Right. I think that's the way to go. There's got to be a way to make that work. What about if we take that window out? Take that out. Thank you. Yeah, I like that better. Right. I lose one of my windows, but I'd rather have a better stairwell. Can dig that. I can dig that. That looks pretty good. I wonder. Wooden half. Stop snarling when you snap there. No. That's it, innit? Oh no! Burned myself, forgot to eat first. That's like me on this game. Die, repeat. I have to say, I'm liking this new texture malarkey. It's working. Right, well, I don't know why there's still gear laid there, but that'll probably disappear in a bit, I'd hope. Right. Furniture. Quite like that. Right, okay. So I think for now I'm happy with the house for the time being. Obviously, as the game progresses, I'll probably get more. But I need to upgrade certain bits and bobs and do things and all that jazz, because I don't think I've unlocked everything yet. So I'll worry about that bit when I come to it. So, on to the next... Oh, don't want to go down there. On to the next project. Figuring out that mess. This is gonna be fun. Right. So I don't think I'm gonna do that. Running back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, all the time, back and forth to all the bases we've got in the stream, because I think that'll just be tedious, boring, and I don't think anybody would want to see that, because it's painful. I don't particularly want to do it, let alone stream it, so I think I'll do that off stream and then figure that out later. I might do another stream tonight once I've figured it all out. Where's the tin now? Tin is there. You can go back in there. Okay, dandelions can go. Box. Grey eyes can go, yeah, in there. Right, so what I can do though. Build the extension bit that I'm going to be using. I'd rather be too big than too small. Right, end of the... That'll be there. Todd's Law. Missing, 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 all the time, missing. Right, so once I've got this framework done, guys, I'm going to call this stream. I'm going to go bouncing all over the place, figuring out what goes where, renaming them appropriately so that it makes it easier, because that's just going to be a nightmare. And nobody wants to see that. And then later on tonight, I'll do a big stream. That's gonna show it all off as it's working, because nobody wants to see running around left and right doing boring clicking, teleporting to the wrong base 6 times and all that crap. So we'll lay this out so we know we've got a plan. Yeah, go away, stupid little lizard. And then we will be... he obviously wants to die. There you go. Wish granted. Right. So that's that. Probably just as easy to fill that little bit with a tour. Yep. Don't want to jump off there. So that's how that's all gonna kinda. Don't place it the wrong way. How that's gonna be. Back to his wood. Go up to there, up to there, up to there, up to there, and we need just a little one to finish. Too big. Maybe I'm wrong, you know. Maybe it isn't that. Maybe it is that. It does hang over though, that terribly. Just make it work with little bits like that. Bother with that extra row. Finish it flush. With that, and then I won't bother putting that conjoinment in there because there's no doubt going to be some fiddly bits in there to sort out. Should go. Rancid remains. Coal we've got a tub for. Jogger elite. Coal that can go in there. Like that stone in there. Seeds in there. redstone in there. And then we'll put neck meat away in our neck meat box. I can deal with that as it is. So we used them roofs on here, didn't we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we're gonna need to snap a few up there like that. Be careful near them gates, because you can even go teleporting yourself around when you're going backwards. Right. So that's going to be one half the roof, the other half the roof's going to come up there, and then we'll fancy dance roof tops in to make them look like that. And we'll be good. Right, so I'm gonna call it a draw at that one, guys. I'm gonna go figure out these gate systems and then jot it all down ready for tonight's stream, and I'll do it then. Put them down, build all this then. So thank you for joining in, and I will catch you on the next one. Cheers, guys.